Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My brothers and sisters, hope you are all right today. Today we are going to discuss for 1 minute regarding the science of Qiyamah. Here we go. عن أنس رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن من أشرات الساعة أن يرفع العلم ويثبت الجهل ويشرب الخمر ويظهر الزنا اللهم احفظنا من Narrated Anas radiallahu ta'ala and Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, from among the portent of the hour are the following. Number one, religious knowledge will be taken away by the death of the scholars. Number two, ignorance of religion will prevail. Number three, drinking of alcoholic drinks will be very common. Number four, there will be prevalence of open illegal sexual intercourse. Sahih al-Bukhari, reference number 80. That's 1 minute for now. See you in the next video. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and keep supporting us by liking our videos and subscribing our channel. And do not forget to comment if you got anything. Have a great day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.